0.9% APR financing for 60 months on a new 2019 RAV4. Hurry, offer ends December 2nd.
This is my life. I lost a bet to Zeke. I'm keeping my word. I'm like Zeke with his bet last week.
I'm still keeping my word on the bet.
Look at this. Look at all this.
Are you interested in making some extra cash in this booming business?
Oh, we're just popping out here.
I'm gonna connect via the tie line here.
Yeah, oh, those shorts were supposed to be shorter.
Listen, bro.
No, we're gonna go straight to top of the podcast. Yeah, top of the hour. You can cut those songs out. All the songs that are airing before.
Vance, what do you think?
Man. Oh no, man.
I feel bad for Auggie.
I love Minnesota more than a lot of Minnesotans.
This is how much time is training class. Text cash to
800-990. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom first.
I'm not following to the bathroom. Sam, thoughts on this?
That's my thought.
It's too much.
Heavy sigh.
Can you give him his shirt? Oh, Graham, what up?
I'm Jackie Kate from 5 Eyewitness News.
You gonna play some Hot Boy mixes?
I'm not going to let you do it like that, bro.
You're not going to do any hot thoughts?
Yeah, I'm definitely playing some hot boy mixes.
It's going to be hot.
It's too cold. At least it's not as cold as it could be. Tonight, it could be negative degrees or
we're snacking with Sasquatch, and you can too, because right now we have a great deal on Jack Link's. Buy any two Jack Link's beefsteaks or beef bars and get one free. Jack Link's beefsteaks are one big fistful of 100% premium beef. Or try Jack Link's beef bars for an on-the-go snack. Both are gluten-free and packed with protein. So snack like Sasquatch.
I wish we could figure out, I wish I could get the music in while you're playing it while he's going. But I'm going to add it later.
Only for a limited time and only at holiday. If you're in a car
crash and you need help fast. Just wait. Auggie's had to run to the bathroom. He'll be back in a second. Dang, I do have a... Yeah, I do need to shave. Yep. I gotta do that for bet. Hey, it was too early this morning to wake up. And yesterday, I couldn't do it after the game. Vance will be live in the mix. Auggie will be a hot boy outside. Live on your radio and live on IG. Oh, he. Is that him? Nope.
It's the Wake Up Mix with Advance with Go 95.3 Modern Hip Hop.
Auggie's he's just finished up in the bathroom, but he will be outside in a moment. The bow tie that Auggie is wearing though right now, it's terrible. I mean, he really had a... Oh, here he comes. We ready for this. We're about to go. Uh-oh. Look at Auggie.
I got my bow tie. Figured it out.
You got your bow tie better?
I gotta look in the mirror, man. I'm good.
Okay.
Sam, I'm connecting. Check one, check two. Check. We good?
Yeah.
All right.
Here we go. We're going outside, baby.
Oh, it's cold. Sorry. In a second. Yeah, I can hear you. All right, we're live out here. It's 30 degrees. I'm shirtless. I never thought this would be my lifestyle, but here we are. When I make a bet, I make a bet. So, we're out here. Woo! Woo! Go Gophers, baby! Woo! It's actually not that bad.
No!
It's not that bad. We're fine. Hi there! Okay. I am here. I am doing a dance. Woo! Let's go! Let's go Gophers! They lost, but we're still, it's still go Gophers, baby! I lost a bet. I lost a bet.
What's your thoughts on this? Is he flattering like this?
I keep my best. Here we go. I'm outside, man. It's Auggie 5000. The Wake Up Mix is brought to you by Park Central Community. And I'm shirtless outside at the corner of North 5th and North 5th. It's not as cold as I thought it might be, but we're out here, man. The people are out looking, they're laughing, they're smirking, and there's quite a bit of traffic out here. So we're live on IG if you want to see me humiliate myself. Ooh, that bus was fine. I'm gonna continue being out here with that. Go 953MN on IG. Hopefully no more buses pass. Let's go, guys.
Just give me one sec. Oh, Auggie, you're supposed to be dancing right now.
That's all I got. That's all I got. Let's go.
That's not much dancing.
Man, that's not much shaping, see?
Someone said that on the IG.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Casey the Truth wanted me to hit the whoa. So we're hitting whoas.
Take it all off. Someone just said. Oh.
Take it all off. Oh, no. We're not breaking laws out here.
We're not going to jail.
This is close enough.
Oh.
We need to talk. I need to interview somebody.
I'll find someone. We'll find someone. I think these people over here.
Yeah. Let's let the mix breathe a little bit.
Yeah.
And then I'll go over and talk to them.
Oh my God.
My nipples hard.
We might get shut down on IG because of that.
Don't look at my hairy.
Woo! Oh my God.
Woo!
Auggie's out here in the middle of traffic.
30 degrees, man.
30. Degrees. Woo. Oh.
People are not crossing the street today.
Yes.
People are not crossing the street right now.
Oh.
Say what?
Not even getting looks over here. Oh. You're supposed to be dancing.
Hi, do I look crazy? Do I look crazy? I lost a bet. Let's talk after the song. What's up, everybody? I lost a bet.
Oh, yeah.
A bet on the Gophers.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's talk to them. I lost the bet. I know you guys are looking at me. I lost the bet. And we're on the radio. Can I talk? You guys want to talk on the radio? No? Okay, cool. All right, I'm going to stay away. My chest hair is offensive right now.
Chest hair is offensive. What do you think of this? What do you think of this guy right now?
It's crazy.
cold.
I'm starting to feel it now. Woo! Let's go. Go first.
He lost the bet. What do you think of him? Can we talk to you on the radio?
Yo, man, it's Auggie 5000. People are avoiding me out on the street right now on the corner of North 5th and North 5th. I'm shirtless. My chest hair is prominent. And I lost the bet. The Gophers lost, so I lost. I bet on them. I thought they were going to pull out and win it. I was going to get in. And I'm cold. 30 degrees out here. We're making it as hot as we can, man. It's going 95.3. Let's wake up, mix. It's going advanced. Let's get it, man. I'm freezing. What's up, everybody? What are they saying?
They're saying you need to be get a personal trainer. You need to jog around and build up some body heat. That morning attitude.
Let's go.
Someone says I need some of that Magic Mike stuff. Hit the wall for Casey. Jumping jacks, someone just said.
I need to do that to keep moving, man. Oh, it's too cold.
That bow tie.
Hi there. I lost the bet. I'm not crazy. I lost the bet.
What do you think of him? Does he?
Oh my god. Well, the breezes came. This is terrible.
He lost the bet. That's why he's doing this. Live on the radio right now.
Yeah, I lost the whole bet. Oh. Oh. Right, it's getting bad. It's getting bad.
Oh, can I put a filter? Can I put like the filter? Oh, I can't. No. I can't put filters on.
Don't worry, I lost a bet. Not crazy.
It's me, Zeke, that's cracking you up.
It's terrible.
This is funny. Terrible. You got to do some push-ups, someone says.
Push-ups?
Yep. All
right, I'll do it. I can only do five.
One, two, three, four, five. Oh, hey, you might have a fitness trainer in sight. I can't believe this is happening.
Next. Can we get a hug?
Nope, you're not gonna get a hug.
It's cold. Now it's getting cold.
Oh. My hands are getting cold. I gotta put my gloves on.
Oh my god. Lost the bet.
What do you think of him? Is he all right out here?
I'm glad you lost the bet. Yeah, Gophers, I'm so glad. You know, when my nephew was playing for NDSU,
yo,
slaughtered
you. Go 95.3.
You slaughtered you.
So we have found a lady outside that's glad I lost the bet. What's your name?
My name is Valerie Jones. Yes, I'm so glad you lost. I'm so sorry for you, but I'm so glad you lost.
Are you from Iowa?
No, I'm not from Iowa.
Oh, why are you glad that the Gophers lost?
I'm glad that they lost because I think it was 2011. My nephew's college, NDSU, played, and they beat the daylights out of the Gophers.
Oh.
And I love it because the Gophers didn't accept him, and all the guys that was on that team, the Gophers had turned down.
Wow.
Oh.
That was a sweet victory.
Wow, personal vendettas. She got another sweet victory. I'm outside, shirtless, pantsless, in the cold. It's 30 degrees out here. People are looking at me. She's the only person that's talked to me face to face. Everybody's avoiding me like I'm a crazy person. Let's get back to the wake up mix right now. Let's go 95.3 advance. Make it hot.
Oh.
No, I'm glad somebody's happy.
Oh.
Can't it be 8 o'clock yet?
Auggie should be dancing a little bit more. Oh, we got the cops coming by. Cops. Are the cops gonna stop?
Nah.
Nope, we got them.
The cops are gonna laugh.
No, we just.
That's cool. Just move three of them up.
Oh my god.
Oh, the top three, of course.
Do the floss.
The floss. I don't know the floss, but we're gonna do.
Uh-oh, uh-oh, it's getting wild out here. Oh, someone wanted to.
Huh? Someone what?
Someone wanted to request to be live on the video.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Who wants to be live?
I don't know. We're about to bring him in.
Hi.
Oh. Hi. Wow, I look ridiculous.
Oh, are you talking to you?
Yo.
Whoa, you're driving. That's dangerous.
Yeah, you're driving.
Oh. Hey, what up, Auggie?
What up?
What up?
What's up, bro? You're going crazy, man. It's like entirely too cold out there, bro.
It is too cold. I don't know how. I'm doing it. I always watch those football games where you got shirtless dudes going to these games. I'm like, I don't know how.
Hey, bro, I'm set. Bro, I was sad the Gophers lost too, but bro, I wouldn't be out there right now. You're crazy, man.
Need some hand warmers.
And I'm from Minnesota.
You told me need some hand warmers.
I'm from Minnesota, bro, and it's too cold.
I feel it, man. I feel
Thanks,
it.
Man.
I only got like 10 minutes left, so we're gonna
oh,
thug it out.
You're almost done, bro. That sucks, though, man. Sucks, man.
Well,
but
hey.
I think the Gophers. It might be over for him now with that one loss, bro. So
Nah, they win a couple.
I don't think they're gonna get into the college. I don't think they're gonna get into the playoffs, man. That's the whole thing. The Big Ten's like the hardest conference, especially with the SEC and the ACC, bro.
I feel it.
All right, he gotta go back to dancing.
Yeah, go.
All right, well, have fun, bro.
Be safe out there, bro.
All right, you too, man.
Hi there. I lost a bet. I'm out crazy.
He need nipple covers on. Oh.
Once you like kind of get used to it, as long as the breeze don't hit, then you're kind of good. Right?
Do the tootsie roll. Someone said.
I don't know that dance.
Oh.
But I do know this, that I've seen like, you know, there's like a native thing where they take the baby and roll them in the snow. And, like, that looks like it's really hard or, like, really, like, you know, it's like, wow, you're rolling your baby in the snow. But I get it. I could probably be rolling in the snow right now. You know what I'm saying? Roll me in the snow. Roll me right now. I'm ready.
It's live on the radio. We got to dance. You got to dance.
Definitely lean back right now, and the lean back's in my ear.
Oh.
Woo! Gopher's still gonna win out, baby. Let's go. Let's go, Gophers.
Taking down Wisconsin 2 weeks from now.
We're gonna beat Wisconsin, baby. Let's go.
Wisconsin's gonna go down.
Yeah, Minnesota takes the loss. I take the loss too, man. I'm Auggie 5000. The entire wake up makes I'm outside in traffic, North Loop. Not only am I outside, but I'm very cold. I'm shirtless. I'm wearing these basketball shorts, and I also have a bow tie on. And people are looking at me like I'm crazy. This is the bet that I made with Zeke, who's filming me live on IG. So if you want to see,
Go953MN on Instagram. People are looking at me wild. Anyways, man, let's get back to this week. Okay,
man, well, you got to do this.
I got to do it, bro. All right. We out here. Let's go, Dolphins!
Woo!
Row the boat.
Woo!
See you, ma. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I'm ashamed of you, Zeke.
Why? You lost?
Laura was big ashamed on Twitter.
That's okay.
Laura was like, what are you doing? You're terrible.
Hey, we made a bet.
By the way, where's Reed?
Reed? Oh, we got to get him.
I texted Reed yesterday. I was like, what's up, man? And he didn't text me back.
Okay, Reed from Go96.3 was supposed to do this also. We bet on it at the game, at the Cuzzies on Saturday.
Yeah.
He said he would join you.
He did, and I got the receipts.
Yeah, we got him. He's messing up.
Oh, he said do the deck, Prescott.
Do the deck. Oh, do the deck. Do the deck.
How does he do? What's he doing?
Tyrone loses the bets.
For Tyrone.
I feel like the next bet I lose is gonna be something big. Yeah. I feel like I'm gonna get payback for this one for real. I'm sorry, Auggie.
Hey, Sam. So out of the mix, play that I play an ID. Yeah. Well, no, I'm not going to talk up the song. Just to be like, yo, I'm on show right now. We're playing that now. But just hit the ID and hit the song.
Keep your nipples warm. Once it gets cold, it's all bad. People are looking at Auggie like it's no tomorrow.
He's playing Suavemente.
Uh-oh. Suavemente, you got... Hey, he lost the bet. He's not crazy. He just lost the bet.
I was not looking forward to doing this. Yesterday, I was like, dang, how can I get out of it? Are you a Gopher fan?
Yeah.
Can I have a high five? I promise I'm not crazy. I lost the bet.
Okay, go Ghosts.
Go Ghosts. Let's go. Big shame. Big shame. I just got the pity high five right now. Big shame.
To the running man. Hit the folks.
If this is the last song, this should be the last song.
He lost the bet. He's not crazy.
Yeah.
He bet on the golfers against me. Iowa won. You got to do the running man, though. Hit the running man right here. Right, hit the running man on the corner.
Right now, my vibe. Wait. All
right,
man.
Let's go 95.3. Don't get hit by a car.
Run over right now. I'm out in traffic. Traffic's
trying to jaywalk because I'm trying to get back to the studios. I am freezing. I am shirtless. I have a bow tie on. And I have a pair of decks. Shout out to everybody that was showing love. I was on a lot of people's lives right now. Shout out to Tyrone, who made a bet and lost because the Gophers lost. Sorry, man. We're going to win this week. I'm cold. It's 30 degrees. You know, this next time I'm going to play is my bye, man. I'm chill. Let's go 95-3.
He didn't. He's not crazy. He lost a bet. Roll.
Thank you, man. Appreciate you.
On show.
What do you got to say to the fine folks of IG?
Thank you for watching. I appreciate the love, the laughter. Now I just need hot dog.
Till next time.